right now. I was playing so good earlier too. I don't know what I'm doing. I think I just gotta run around more and be a little bit more aggressive. Cause that's normally how I play. We'll take it. was at a shotgun from that far. Wow. That thing is insanely powerful. Spawns must be flipping right here, so let's go see if we can scooch up on them a little bit. Where are they? To just like get away right there, but I couldn't do it. I'm sorry, guys, I'm playing so bad right now. I was having some really great games earlier today, too. Insane game, but they were all just, they were all pretty solid. I'm gonna vote for Club Silo. I haven't played this map before. But, wow. Yeah, outnumbered 7-1. Nice. That's unfortunate. Somebody around this corner, I'm not sure. getting the hang of these portals, in case you can't tell. I hit him, but that shotgun range is just incredible. Let's go. That was a headshot. How was that a headshot? What a spawn, bro. That guy literally just killed me and then I spawned right there. I don't know. That was kinda sus, that no scope. I don't know. shot, man. At least we got the assist kill. You can just die from one beat down, I guess. I didn't know about that. Interesting. Okay. The shotguns are getting a little out of hand. So bad. I'm sorry, guys. Just one of those days. Sometimes it's just not your day. Was there more than one there? I don't know. It definitely felt like it. Right? Let's go. Sit down, bro. Sit down. Okay. Somebody else can get him. Change my controller settings, because whenever I hit B, I'm like meaning to B down, because I'm so used to that being B down on Halo. But B is to crouch with the regular, like, then just the normal settings that they give you. That's dope. That's dope. Thank you. next time.